don't know how to pilot a boat. Mummy and Lucas.
Oh. They're all right, Hugo. They're the smartest people I know.
It's bleeding again.
Yes, we should fix that before it gets infected, I guess.
There's water over there.
Yes. Is it your island?
Yes. These look like teeth. It's a two-teeth island.
You know, I think I saw it on a painting in Vaudan's laboratory.
So it's really real. I'll do it.
Be gentle, please.
Yes. It's done.
Already? Nice. Thank you. You're good at this.
I tried not to hurt you.
You're good at this. Now come on, sir. We need to find your island.
Yes.
By boat, once we know where it is.
Do you think Mummy will be angry?
She won't be pleased, but don't worry.
And do you think those bandits will follow them?
No, they'll be safe.
But they have no weapons.
They'll flee or blend in, Hugo. Wow, look at those flowers.
Yes.
Come on, you like flowers.
Sinks.
Hugo.
Do they know how to swim?
They'll be fine.
Promise?
Yes. Wait, you see that tree? I'm sure I can reach it faster than you.
Now, why?
Because you're a little chicken.
I'm not. You are.
Show me then. 3, 2, 1. Hey!
You're going to be a chicken!
Ouch. Stop bleeding again.
I'm winning!
It will pass.
It's not funny.
Sorry, but it is. Oh, did you hurt yourself?
No. Oh, look.
That's a beautiful feather.
So soft. So blue.
It must have fallen from that nest up in the tree, see?
Oh, yes!
We'll look for other nests. I'm sure we'll find more feathers.
Yes!
In the meantime, I'll make you a bird.
A night bird!
Oh, that reminds me. I found some pretty flowers when I was out with Lucas. Do you want them?
I think I prefer feathers now.
Oh, fine.
That was a good race.
It was.
It's still hurting you.
No. What hurts the most is that I'm a chicken now.
But a nice chicken.
You're too kind.
Next time, I'm letting you win.
Oh, no. Next time, I'll crush you.
Oh, you hear that? What is it?
Chants. It sounds like a mass.
There's a church here?
We'll see. What is that?
A market.
No, you're too far from a city. But the chants are coming from there.
Maybe they know about the island.
Yes. We're going to ask.
Hello. Can I do something for you?
Hello. Yes. We're trying to find our way.
Why are people singing?
Oh. Because it's mass time. We're on a pilgrimage. So we pray for the success of our journey.
Oh. You're on your way to Rome.
Exactly. And you, where are you heading?
To an island. We don't know much about it.
Our leader, Perot, he knows the region well. He'll help you. You'll find him near the ruins. He's the one leading the mass, though you should rest a while in the shade. You look hurt.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Why are they going to Rome?
Because next year is the Jubilee. It's a very special year. Let's try to find this Perot.
Careful, children! Not too fast!
Hi, Goose!
Well, they seem to be doing all right.
Yes. They're solid, these ones.
Yes. Their faith is strong.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. Oh, look, a swing.
Oh. Ours at home was always broken.
You go. I'll push you.
Really? You don't want to go yourself?
No, I'll push you. You're tired. Here we go.
Don't hurt yourself.
I'm fine. Just close your eyes and imagine you're flying. Can we have a swing in our next home?
We'll find one with trees around it.
Oh, yes. Apple trees.
Hey, I've flown enough, I think. Should we go back?
Yes.
Well, thank you. It was soothing.
Can't wait to have our own.
Island first, home next.
Will we see the Pope in Rome?
Maybe, if we're lucky. But there will be thousands and thousands of people there.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
There's our mass.
Isn't that Perot at the back?
Yes. You'll see him after it's finished.
Oh, sorry.
We'll wait here. Thank you.
My lord, I draw nearer to you. Protect these humble pilgrims on their holy journey as they seek mercy in these times of darkness and receive the prayers of the weakest. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
You can go now.
Thank you.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen doesn't mean thank you, you know? Let's talk to him.
Hello.
Oh, hello. And welcome. You're new here?
Yes. Well, actually, we're a bit lost.
And where are you going? Not to Rome, I would assume.
No, we're looking for an island. It has two teeth, and there's a bird, and a small lake, and flowers.
It's probably an island with two large mountains. We were told you could help us find it.
Not from memory. But I have an old map of the Mediterranean Sea somewhere. Do you want to have a look?
Yes, thank you. That'll be perfect.
Good people!
What's going on?
We're looking for a boy and a girl. The girl has killed several soldiers. She's armed and dangerous. By order of Count Victor of Arles, we're searching this camp.
I know a guilty look when I see one. But whatever you've done, I won't give up a child. Come with me. We need to get you out of the camp. Follow me closely. Try to blend in.
What's going on?
My boy! Ready to tanks!
They're looking for someone.
Cooperate, and no harm will be done.
Please, don't hurt us.
We haven't done anything.
Any new pilgrims? Interlopers.
There's new people coming every day, you know.
Will people tell on us?
No, but I hope you'll make amends.
I'm trying.
We're all judged, eventually. Slowly. There's more of them.
Two children, a girl and a small boy.
I'm not sure. There's so many of us now.
Then think.
Hey! Be careful!
Stay back!
No. Problem. Hide under that car before they see you. I'll handle it.
Excuse me. What do you want?
Have you checked that group over there? Some of them joined us recently. Not that they really look like your fugitives, but who knows?
It's better than nothing. Let's go and see.
You heard him. Be on guard and keep your eyes open.
Good idea. Do we go now, Amicia?
Not yet. Wait, no signal.
Hey, you!
Me?
How long have you been with this procession?
The way's clear. Come. Calmly.
Let's go.
You'll find a path to the sea on the other side of this pen.
We won't forget this.
Thank you.
Be careful.
Come on, we need to get away from here.
I hope the soldiers won't hurt them.
They won't hurt anybody if they don't find us. Let's get as far away as possible.
Some people just saw a boy and a girl crossing the camp. Extend the search.
Oh no.
Quick.
Run, Hugo, straight on!
On me!
Another way. Let's push
where
inside. Don't know. Hold my hand tight.
Did you really kill soldiers?
Yes. I lost myself.
You didn't tell me.
I was ashamed. No, stay focused. Take care of it, Hugo.
Yes. I'm going to open the door. Don't stand behind it. Soldiers from the city?
Yes.
But they were nice.
They looked nice, but they were not, believe me. What do we have here? Careful with the drop here.
Uh-huh.
Easier. Looking pretty good. Much better.
Want.
Got it. Let's go. Careful.
I don't have soldiers. I'm
trapped in
here.
Let's move on.
Yes, we need to get out.
Thank you.
won't budge.
We'll find another door.
No. It hurts so much. I'm not sure I'll make it.
No. We'll go away. I'll protect you. We'll go to the island together.
Yes. We have to get out of here. I'm doing all I can. You know.
To be all right. We'll be at the sea soon.
Yes, soon. Let's see what's inside. Odys.
No, no, don't die.
I'm too dizzy.
No, you can't sleep here. Please, wake up. What? No, no, they're coming. Amicia, move. Amicia, wake up. Feed on your emotions. You have to be very
for you.
I will. Bandage is dirty. We could change it. I think we could use those. They're clean.
All right.
It will make you feel better.
I hope.
Which one?
I don't. That one.
Don't move. Sorry. It's over.
Thank you. I'm fine. I'm fine. Let's go.
Amicia? Amicia! No. It's bleeding a lot.
Look! They're here!
They're coming!
I can't. You have to handle it yourself.
Are you sure?
Do it. Quick! Control, Hugo! What's wrong? What's wrong?